All right. I'm Joe Lightcatcher. Let's go do a ride. Set up. Today, we're going to do an easy ride. We're going to go to the Davy Trail that winds around Imagination Farms, see how much of this new park is open, and we'll figure out where we're going to go from there. Not going to be a crazy ride. Kind of hot. Shade for a little bit. It's hot, 94 out. Gotta take breaks in the shade every now and then. Let's see, where are we? About 45 minutes into the ride.
good time for a snack break.
Can I go for a spin?
$10.
Nice. You have the lights and everything. You're well equipped.
You can't trust four-wheel drivers.
I agree.
They're working too hard.
See you in a little bit.
I'm waiting till the weather cools, then I'll start flying again. Too hot.
Yeah, it is kind of hot. That's why we're trying to fly.
Riding backwards.
We're on our second battery.
Let's continue home. Let's do some high speed riding downhill next. Rain is coming soon. Time to turn home. The rain is coming soon. Time to turn home. Good.
All right.
Coming along good?
Yeah. Got the armrest anchored, filled in the fiberglass. Now it's just kind of putting it all together. How was your ride?
Ah, great.
I got your camera there.
And I got, what are we in? Hour and 37 minutes.
Right.
Hour and 37 minutes.
Beautiful.
All right, doing some of the Davy Trails, went up the hill at Vista View Park.
Very nice.
Back on Orange Drive, straight ride. Yeah, we made it. Whew, hour 39 minutes. We're done. Well, that's our ride for today. That's our ride for today. This is your light catcher. Hold on to the trike so it doesn't roll back into the street. See you next ride. Ciao.